Hello, today let's see how to change location or account location in your Roblox account. To do this, you have to first log in to Roblox from your browser. Just go to roblox.com and sign in. And now you have to go to the right hand side. There'll be a settings icon. Just click on that. And then you have to go to help and safety. From here, you just click on help center. From here, just click on Roblox account. From here, just search location. And you can see account location. Just click on that. Then you have to scroll down and you can see there is a support form. From here, just fill your username, first name, email address. Select which device you have a problem. Then you have to select how to in type of help category. In subcategory, you just select how to change my location. Now you need to describe the issue. Just mention you want to change the country, from which country you want to change, and what is showing currently in the Roblox account. Now click on continue and submit this form. So you'll get back from Roblox in 1 or 2 working days. Roblox might also ask for some official documents from your side proving your residence. If so, you have to submit to the support team. Just tell me in the comment section below if this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you.